age is not just a number, but telomere length is. You know, people are very fond of saying, well, age is just a number. You know, actresses in their 40s, age is just a number. You know, athletes in their 30s, oh, age is just a number. We have everything aging at different rates. If you're a drinker, your liver is going to age quicker. If you are a smoker, your lungs are going to age quicker. If you come to me and say, oh, my telomeres are 6,000, but still I got esophageal cancer, well, okay, because what's important, believe it or not, is not the average. It's one single molecule. In other words, if you have an immortal stem cell in your esophagus, and, you know, say the long arm of chromosome 9 is incredibly short and just got naked, then you're looking at esophageal cancer. It only takes one molecule on the end of one stem cell because those cells are immortal. So telomeres shorten. When they're naked, they're seen as a double-strand break. So there's mechanisms to come in and heal a double-strand break. What do you got? Well, you got two chromosomes there. Now, that's not going to segregate properly. And then you get events called non-disjunction. It's just a fancy way of saying, well, we got all these chromosomes lined up in the middle. We're going to make two daughter cells. But if all the tethers are not symmetrically ready to go, here we're missing one, then you get a problem. And if the cell divides anyway, you might get three copies. Like, for example, Down syndrome is three copies of 21. So this stuff is always happening, and hopefully the cell mechanisms are at work to detect and destroy those bad cells. So without further ado, we're going to turn to Dr. Andrews. We're kind of on parallel journeys, you know. I didn't believe it. I had to try it, and now I can't deny it, that it works. But I think you and I have both had the same experience of evangelists at the early moment, is when you start to launch into this thing, that people think you're nuts because of what's gone before. I mean, all the mythology, the stories, the movies, all the hokum that's out there. So it's really, most people, you don't even get to any serious level of discussion. I find that engineers are good patients of mine. But most people just can't get past the fantasy, and they just kind of wander away when you start explaining it. Is that the experience you've had?
Yeah, well, quacks and charlatans have done a very good job over the last 2,000 years to discredit the entire field of anti-aging. There's lots of scientific literature in very peer-reviewed scientific journals sharing that. And the simple fact that the Nobel Prize in Medicine was awarded just a year and a half ago to scientists working in telomere biology is really making it clear that it's not that same old field of quacks and charlatans that it's been all along. It's really important, and it's almost pointless to extend our lives if we don't extend our health spans, too. So,
exactly.
So all these things are geared towards extending our lifespans and our health spans.
What do you think the upward maximum lifespan, and I'm talking about a quality of life, you know, walking, thinking, participating, do you think we've pushed the maximum lifespan? Do you think it could be higher than 120?
Because the average lifespan has been increasing from about 45 to 75 over the last 100 years. You can extrapolate to find out what the maximum lifespan would be, and if that stayed pretty constant at 125. I think the best explanation for that 125 years theoretical maximum is telomere length, and something like TA65 should add on to that. So I wouldn't be surprised if some of us that are taking TA65 right now actually live to be 135. I'll tell you the paper by Rhonda Pennell just at the end of November showing that he could actually reverse aging in mice, I think is the best proof of concept that's ever been demonstrated, showing
yes.
that telomere length plays a role in aging and can actually reverse aging.
So I really encourage anybody who's interested, give it a try. I mean, we're seeing just in the first 2 weeks amazing things, and it's not the kind of thing that you can believe unless you try it. So that's my one and only product endorsement. But I definitely feel younger. I'm with you.
I don't work for TA Sciences, but
no.
I'd like to endorse their product too. My age spots on my hands have disappeared. My vision's gotten better in 3 out of 4 ophthalmology appointments. I put my father on it for his 80th birthday. He's been taking TA65. He's 83 years old. Runs every day. He's seen a world of improvement. Well, I also believe that the number one target of telomerase activation therapy is our stem cells, because the cells that get made from the stem cells, they're going to come and go anyway. And so, you know, they've already got short telomeres. So we need to get the stem cells having more telomeres than they have, so that the telomeres don't shorten every time they differentiate into more mature cells. You and I think, agree 100% on the stem cells.
Are we likely to find anything like TA65 in the typical everyday supplements that we're taking?
I think maybe if I could elaborate for a second, there are products that are astragalus extracts, and I think you really have to understand that TA Sciences is a company with extremely high integrity, with complete control over their product line and supply chain. Otherwise, Bill and I wouldn't risk our lives taking it every day.
I actually do take it, so I you're preaching to the choir that way. I was just curious, and I just want to thank both you and Dr. Park for bringing this to us, because you know, I do everything I can do to get people interested in TA65. I have my mom on it now, and you know, it's not. I mean, I guess the question to always ask is, well, how much is your life worth? And people say it's expensive, but my goodness. My gray hair is the first thing I saw started to go away. So
yeah.
Anyway, thanks both
thanks,
of you very much. It's
thank
awesome.
You.
Thank you.
I think you really do need a Sherpa on this journey, because, you know, your doctor doesn't know about it, and he'll say, don't do it. And your friends will say, well, you look great. What are you taking? But then you tell them, they won't believe. So it's really a journey that needs to be taken individually. And it's nice to have a clinician who can talk to you about, you know, if I don't know your specific disease, hey, I'll look it up and, you know, do my best to understand it with you. So I think that's really what you're getting if you call us up at rechargebiomedical.com, a little plug there, because, you know, I will be your partner for as long as we both shall live, and hopefully that's a long time. Our guest has been Dr. Bill Andrews, telomere expert, researcher, and CEO of CR Sciences, and my name is Dr. Ed Park from Recharge Biomedical.